The Evolved GIS, Esri's Utility Network. As a strategic partner of Esri on the evaluation of the utility network, Avineon has in-depth understanding of the value the utility network can bring to the utilities and telecommunications industry. Understanding the value of this new evolution of GIS is the first step to considering Esri's utility network. Utilities, ranging from electric, gas, pipeline, telecommunications, and water companies, are a complex mix of constantly changing network data, representing an array of interconnected assets across a region. Evolving the GIS to manage and maintain an accurate picture of this complex network is essential to providing high-quality service to customers, efficiently operating a network, and laying the foundation for a digital economy as driven by innovations such as IoT, robotic process automation, artificial intelligence, blockchain, and smart ecosystems within the technology industry. With Esri's evolution to the utility network, utilities can lower total operating cost of an enterprise GIS, empower and enable their workforce to interact with detailed digital models, and elevate the consumer experience as it relates to a utility service offerings. Integral to the evolution of Esri's GIS platform to the utility network is the ability to lower the total operating cost of a utility's GIS system. By enhancing the core capabilities to model and maintain the connectivity of a complex network infrastructure and a new versioning model based on spatio-temporal data structure and services architecture, Esri has minimized the costs for implementing and sustaining customizations through version upgrades. This translates into efficient integrations and improved business processes across the organization. Also, essential to the value that utility network can bring to a utility is the impact it will have on the workforce. Esri's GIS platform lacked the ability to fully model asset details and connectivity as it existed on the field, thus limiting information and workflows in areas of serviceability, maintenance, and new construction. With utility network, the platform has the capability to model field conditions so employees and contractors, either in the office or in the field, can view, edit, and trace the network. Utility network also provides various views, including 2D and 3D maps, network diagrams, tables, and charts to easily comprehend asset details, even in complex and dense areas. This results in better access to accurate information and streamlined workflows that lead to productivity improvements and fewer trips to the field. Lastly, and no less important, is the value the utility network can bring to a utility's customers. By leveraging and integrating with the latest technology available to consumers, an organization can use the utility network to deliver personalized experiences related to service utilization, new service requests, upgrades, maintenance, and outages. This opens the possibility for customers to interact with the utility using digital assistant technologies like Amazon Alexa, Google Home, Apple Siri, and Microsoft Cortana, and also transition to smart homes and cities as IoT devices and smart grid appliances grow in the marketplace. As you can see, there is a lot to be excited about when it comes to the value Esri's new utility network can bring to a utility company, whether it is lower overall cost of ownership, workforce empowerment, or an enhanced customer experience. Avineon has the experience and expertise to assist you with evaluating and assisting with defining the business case for migrating to the utility network, migrating data, desktop, web, and mobile apps that relate to the utility network, and migrating and implementing the integration of other systems with the utility network. We look forward to talking to you more about how you can leverage Esri's utility network now and in the future. For more information, please visit the below websites to learn more.